insert your right needle into the bar that lies between the needles. Slip it onto your left needle from front to back. Knit into the front of the stitch as normal. Pick up the bar that lies between the needles. Put it on the left needle from front to back and knit as normal. Pick up the bar that lies between the needles. Put it on the left needle from front to back and knit as normal.